Now making a button with artificial leather, or faux leather. I've cut out some circles from a piece of faux leather, vinyl, artificial leather, whatever you want to call it. First I show you if you make a button with a fabric dye and then the steel top. You can see that at the bottom side the faux leather is badly damaged. Now I show you if you make a button with the fabric dye and aluminium top. That's already better. But the best way is using the special dyes for faux and genuine leather in combination with the aluminium top, which I will show you in the next video.